Energy Show song.
From feminist anthems to agonizing songs of heartbreak, civil rights calls to spiritual quests, Aretha Franklin was a pop culture titan, a symbol of American strength. Tonight, we look back to honor the greatest gift she gave the world, her music, her art, sounds that serve as a backdrop to the pain and glory of a tumultuous time. We say goodbye to a voice that mobilized the civil rights movement and served as a call to arms for women everywhere, but one that was still accessible, touching every life that took a breath and every heart that was beating.
You're looking live at Shane Park, where performers are gathering to honor that legacy and to share that art that so touched the world. That legendary artist, of course, and her life and times, top story, news tonight at 6.
We're talking about art. Art transcends time. And tonight, we get to take a look at Aretha Franklin's impact on artists from a myriad of decades, the young, the old, all sharing their love of her work. Jermont Terry is live at Shane Park, where her tribute concert is about to start. Jermont, what's it like out there?
Well, Kimberly and Devin, I can tell you right now, there are long lines to get into Shane Park. People are still filing in, and the concert was supposed to start at 6, but judging by this crowd, it's going to take a little time for people to get through. Yes, you mentioned that people are here to hear about the tunes that many can relate to with Aretha Franklin. Let's give you a view from inside Shane Park. This is backstage right now that you're looking at. You can see that they have everyone ready to go. More than 40 artists are coming out tonight, and people are just here to honor the woman they adored and loved.
Hours before the gates open.